The secret to opening sparkling wine safely is to make sure the bottle is extra cold. I'll show you. And definitely don't shake it. This is very bad. Okay, so we take the cork and the cage off together. Hold the bottle at a 45-degree angle. Rotate the bottom of the bottle until the cork comes out. I'd say that's pretty good for having shook it as long as I did. Cheers, and feel safe next time you drink sparkling wine.